know I've been absent from YouTube for a while. I am sorry about that. Been a lot going on, and Vlogmas, I ain't get to finish that because I have nowhere to go. So like there was no ideas, nothing for me to do. So I just ended it, and I'm sorry about that. But this year, I'll try Vlogmas out again, and hopefully it's better than last year. So today's just like a little update video / 2019 New Year's resolutions. I'm going to be sharing 7 resolutions with y'all. Not all of my resolutions, but just 7 main ones. The first one is I'm going to try and be a little bit more constant on YouTube. And to add on to that, number 2 is to make a schedule of when I will be posting videos for my channel for you guys. I'm gonna try to post like 3 times a week, if not 2 times a week, because like I have school and it's gonna be a little bit difficult doing that. But I'm gonna try that out and see what happens. I'm gonna try out 2 times a week, and then I'm probably gonna move up to 3 times a week. Number 3, I'm gonna start going to the gym and picking up a healthier lifestyle because it's good for my body, and I'm trying to lose my tummy. I'm trying to lose my tummy right here. I don't know if y'all could see it, but whatever. And I'm also trying to lose some of my thighs because I think I'm getting a little too big, and I'm not really happy with that. I want to get a little bit more toned, so I'll be going to the gym starting next week. Number 4, I'm gonna start focusing on myself, my appearance. I'll make sure that I always look good because it's one life I have to live, and I gotta live it well. And I'm also gonna be focusing on my body, as I said, the gym, and my mental state. I'm gonna try and like be stressed free, which leads me to number 5. I'm gonna stay stress free this whole year. I'm gonna just stay happy, think positive thoughts, and not worry about anything. If I lose friends, I lose friends. Anything that happens, it happens. I'm just not gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna stress about it. I'm gonna just let it flow right past. And for number 6, I'm gonna be saving money to buy things to put into my YouTube channel so the videos could be better for you guys. And maybe I could start doing giveaways, who knows? And to like buy whatever things I need for myself. Number 7, the last one, is start preparing for college because it's coming up really fast. I'm gonna try and get like my grades up, like for the college I want to go to. I have to have a 94 GPA. So yeah, I'm trying to reach that goal, apply for scholarships and stuff because college is expensive. So yeah, that's all I have to tell you guys for my New Year's resolution. Please give it a thumbs up, comment down below, let me know what y'all would like to see in this year 2019. And yeah, my birthday is in this month, so show me some love on my videos, give me a lot of thumbs up, tell people about my channel, let them subscribe, please, and thank you. But yeah, as I said, give video a thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below what y'all would like to see. And till the next video. Bye, guys.